अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन. टुडे इन प्राइमरी फोर नाजरा वी हैड रिसाइटेड सूरह अल फील व्हिच मींस द एलिफेंट. सो लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ दिस सूरह इन मक्का बिफोर द बर्थ ऑफ आवर बिलवड प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम. एन इंसिडेंट टुक प्लेस. सो देयर वाज अ मैन नेम्ड अब्रहा. अब्रहा वाज द रूलर ऑफ यमन व्हिच मींस ही वाज द लीडर ऑफ यमन. ही वाज अ क्रिश्चियन मैन. ही सॉ हाउ द अरब यूज्ड टू गो टू द काबा फॉर वर्शिप. He had built a church and then he wanted people to come to his church for worship. So he wanted people to gather over his church, which is why he wanted to get rid of the Kaaba and he decided to do something about it. So he led a big army of elephants to demolish the Kaaba. And his army included 13 elephants or only one elephant. It is mentioned differently in different places. So this is how he went there. So Abraha was riding on one of the elephants. As his elephant went near to the Kaaba, his elephant knelt down and it refused to go in the direction of the Kaaba. It would move in any direction but not towards the Kaaba because Allah the Almighty had commanded it to stop. Then Allah the Almighty sent birds in the sky which are known as Ababil. The birds had stones of hard clay which they dropped on the army. They hit all of them in a very sharp manner. The stones falling from the sky killed them all. In this way Allah protected the Kaaba and destroyed the enemies of his blessed house. So this is the background of this surah. Now let's recite Surah Fiyah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alam tara kayfa fa'ala rabbuka bi ashabil fil. Alam yaj'al kaydahum fi tazlil. Wa arsala alayhim tayran ababil. ترميهم بحجارة من سجيل فجعلهم كعصف مأكول. سورة ترانسليشن از ألم تر كيف فعل ربك بأصحاب الفيل. او ڈیئر پروفٹ محمد صلی اللہ علیہ وآلہ وسلم, ڈیڈ یو ناٹ سی ہاؤ یور لارڈ ڈیلٹ ود دا پیپل آف دی ایلیفینٹ. ألم يجعل كيدهم في تضليل. Did he not put their scheme into ruin? وَأَرْسَلَ عَلَيْهِمْ طَيْرًا أَبَابِيلَ. And sent flocks of birds upon them. تَرْمِيهِمْ بِحِجَارَةٍ مِّن سِجِّيلٍ. Which hit them with stones of baked clay. فَجَعَلَهُمْ كَعَصْفٍ مَّأْكُولٍ.